is dead. This is a crime scene. Don't touch anything.
There's someone in my apartment.
Stay here. Do not leave this room.
Done with Carl Steinbeck.
Don't worry. He's just next door. Why don't you pay him a visit? Never forget. You're the butterfly. And they won't stop until they have you.
Taking Anna for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Come with me. Check the bedside table. Anything that seems weird, out of place. Yeah. Give me that. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling. Just like Anna. It's okay.
Is gone.
We're just gonna go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no... The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
We do it at Delphi House.
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Ballard put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I blame her.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay.
What about this?
We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so. She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We are investigating the possibility that there's been some mistake. We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, we'll be trying to track this latest call.
I need some help.
No, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. This is Sergeant Blake. Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
Okay. Be careful.
Okay. Be okay.
Google. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Why are you doing this?
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
Get away from me.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here, Bella?
It's not for you to know.
It doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
No.
grooming you to take your mother's place. Is that what you want? Or will you join me? We can destroy Lucien and set your mother free.
No. You killed him. You ruined my life.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began. Your father made it. Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
Yeah. That's something I prepared earlier.
My mother had the oleander planted in her mother's family. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfect.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
You deserve it.
Yes, I do. But your friends are innocent, and so is your mother. Your mother had that mark. Wanted her. It's why they want you to. A girl. To stare into the flames and see the future.
I believe in magic.
You don't have to. You just need to believe in those who do. He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucian that by adding signs to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
You liar!
All I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing?
How can you let them get away with it?
I don't believe in rituals and magic.
You can't lie to me. I know what you dream. I've dreamt it too.
No dreams, the delusions created by a drug.
Did you ask to be drugged? And how is that any better? You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
Get away from me. I will never go with you.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
You need to go. She's here.
It's okay. There's no one here. It's just...
Whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I'm not a killer.
Promise me.
Can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Wait.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! He's gone. What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more.
down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother. She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I've been to the attic. I saw the mural. It's the same. It's the ritual.
Rituals? That painting has been there for over a century. The attic's not sealed, Erica. It's not a secret. You have to believe me. I have nothing to hide. Is this your nightmares, Erica? Ask yourself, what did you see first? The painting or the rituals? My God, what have you done?
I know what I saw. I know it's real.
There's something wrong with you. Poison. Poison in your mind. It's been there a very long time. Please. Trust me. It's in your head. It's a fantasy. It's okay. If you trust me, I can make you better. I can make it all go away.